YouTube. I keep having visions of being hit in the face lately. This morning I was in the shower and my head jolted while I was in the shower, and at the same time I had a vision of someone whacking me in the face. Obviously no one did hit me in the face because I was in the shower and I was right next to a wall. And then when I was at Leeds, I had another vision of being hit in the face. You had a vision of someone cuddling up to you, didn't you?
Yeah.
And he had a vision of someone cuddling up to him in Leeds living room. And he turned around and there was no one there. Didn't you?
I could feel someone that, moving up next to me. They put their arm over me.
Well, last night? No, the other night. Yeah, the other night when we both stayed around Leeds, because Caroline met us early in the morning. I've had a few visions of that really in the face. Yeah. You used to have nightmares last night, weren't you?
Yeah. I dreamt that one of the cats had been pinned up by their tail and someone cut their throat.
Oh, that's horrible. Mind you, I had visions the other night when I was trying to sleep. A bit of a demon coming towards me. Demon was trying to get to me, but he couldn't get to me. That was the visions I was having about 2 nights ago when I was trying to sleep. I wasn't asleep, I was awake, but I was trying to sleep. I had that vision of being indoors, and the demon was outside trying to get in, and he couldn't get in.